photosphere is an Android camera feature that captures 360-degree street view-like panoramas. To get started, the most important thing to remember is to hold your phone close to your body throughout this photosphere taking process. It also helps to hold your phone vertically and at eye level. Hold the camera with the blue dot centered inside the donut. Now slowly rotate in one circle, pausing as you take each frame to align with the blue dot. Remember to keep your phone close to your body, even as you rotate. To get the full 360 effect, complete about 4 more rotations by tilting your camera at different angles. We recommend 2 rotations with your camera tilted upwards and 2 rotations tilted downwards. Now that you have your photosphere, saving is easy. Touch the stop button and it will automatically save. To admire your new work of art, touch the photosphere icon and watch it pan automatically, or scroll through it at your own pace. To share your photosphere, submit it to Google Maps. Just be sure that it is a full 360-degree view and tagged to a specific location. Now go out, have fun, and enjoy your photospheres! Learn more at g.co/photosphere.